is called Recollections of Han. I arrived before the dawn of humanity and watched the mountains rise above, bearing the surges and torrents of time in the lingering calm of peace, in awe of the generations of men who grow and wither, live and love. I have weathered winters and watched the birth of spring, rolled through the swelter of summer and carried the leaves of fall, mirroring the lives of those who built their huts at water's edge, great and small. The reflection shimmering in the day's haze to the sounds of cicadas, and beaded with light in the scented night to elate us. I have heard the din of great deeds and inspired the poets to passion. And for those who come to reflect, I ripple and listen. I am the color ancient, the river's flow, the scent of soul, its coursing heart below. I am the Han. Many kingdoms came to claim me, and I sat silent by their feet for a while. By and by, they came to dust, yet my veins still stream with life's swell. My icy banks served the last chosen king and lord to preserve and send him in a procession that would strike a chord. I was there when the thousands fled south as the thunder roared and held back the tide of fury as many attempted to ford. Some 600 years I've watched the city grow and people dwell as I rolled from the slopes of Tadok in a swell, joined by the gush of Kumgan gathered from the north, with the humors of one Korea to join hands in Han and issue forth. Coursing into the yellow sea, I cut across the landscape, rolling through Seoul's history. I flow with Han and happiness, miracle and mystery. Equally north and south, I know no borders. And when I rise, I flood by my orders. I am the Han, and I am history. I am power, patient yet unstoppable, the eternal flow. Shapeless, I run as raindrops, amassing might as I grow, splitting stones and smashing boulders as in my rush to lower land. My course may bend, but I bow to no man, and none can contain my spirit. I am peace, nature's enduring refuge, a place to grow. I am the welcome wind over cool water, the bearer of dewdrops, and the channel of rain flow. The scent of the storm, the river, reborn. I am the yin and the yang of ecology amended, the river renewed, its progress upended. I am the Han, and I am hope. I have watched the flood of humanity rise in my banks, seen the rolling hills turn to cement pillars in ranks, its carts to cars, serenity to speed, rabid with urbanization and blend. I've seen bridges built to span my breath, and watch the wheels of time roll by, soon to see the neon lights splashed about, blaring through the once still sky. I became the symbol of Seoul's manufacturing miracle. Felt footprints fall, weathered the tire tracks of industry, and endured the metal plates of progress. I have known the wicked by the toxic runoff, and seen heroes made and lost. I have seen the guiltless die, and the victorious weep at the cost. I balked and became the symbol of Seoul's renaissance, transforming in tranquility, rebuilt and restful, calm and comfortable in response. I have fed kings and peasants, families and foes, secret lovers and lost souls, and welcomed them to share in meditation or wash away mountains of woes. You unsettled souls, come and renew. I am the Han River, tested and true. I am the Han, and I am home. I too have sat by the Han and listened to the quiet and the dim, heard tell of those who had come before and those who will again. I have seen mountains of trash turn to family parks and seen and muddy waters transform to await the song of larks. I've seen the footprints of progress slowly swept away, and its founding spirit return to mark a new day. I too am the Han, and here is my home.
hands. You'll never know how hard I failed trying to make up for lost time. Once I